Thoughts become things. Thoughts become things. Thoughts become.
Thoughts become things.
Thoughts
become things.
Thoughts become things. Thoughts become things. The Bible says that the people were dead for their lack of vision. Lack of vision means everything, because then you don't know where you're really going. You're not really well invested in how to get there. You can start to employ some really desperate attempts to pull yourself up by really tearing everybody down. You can become either your own worst enemy or your own most powerful ally. I remember being in an institutional facility, being taken and put in isolation. Naked, cold, angry, and overwhelmed by the feelings of despair. And in it, I could believe sooner that I have no control, that I do not matter, that my problems and my unresolved emotional issues would always seem to get the better of me in every situation, and I would forever find myself held hostage to this place of no value. The idea of believing that you can develop yourself into something that could be great at something can be forever impaired if you allow that to be the only way that you see yourself. You can tell yourself that, oh man, I can do great things. I just want to find something I'm really good at. I want to find something and get really good at it. In fact, I want to be the best at this thing. And I'm not going to let anything stand in my way. I am a champion.
Mad ethnic right now.
I get it how I live it.
Wait a minute.
I live it how I get it. Come to motherfucking digits. I pull it with a lemon.
Wait a minute.
It's just your eyes get a city.
And this ain't a scrimmage. Motherfucker, we ain't finished. I tell you, we won't stop.
Creative expression is definitely very much a part of everything and all that I do. And everywhere that I care to look, I think I can find it. It's in the rhythm of how we put, you know, training exercises together. The number of steps in your stride, you know, it can be found everywhere. The stage stuff, I think, is like the icing on the cake.
The future is upon us. The past is over.
In less than a decade, this company started up, came on board. It has single-handedly been passionate enough, inventive enough to even now do things that are just really changing the game in a major way. because of that, I think its influence has not only grown in less than a decade, but it's going to continue. And I'm just happy to be a part of a winning team. Moment of epiphany for me is to be here in this capacity today, but it could not be unless I realized at another time and got a chance to hear all of those voices speak. One loud voice that says, yeah man, your thoughts are powerful, become things, you can create the reality you want. The most encouraging thing that can happen, especially when it's something that you want, something you said you wanted, you know, you worked and you didn't really know that it would bring about that end result, but you did the work anyway and kind of troubleshot along the way, and as you were doing it, oh wait, it looks like, and we got it. Well, you mean this worked? The question marks and things that you had in the past, oh wow, so you know, so when I was questioning that before, yeah, I was really working and this was going to happen. It did happen. Okay, well now I can do this, then what else can I do? The undisputable fact that's as real as gravity, a law that's just, you know, that your thoughts can become things. You really are in a driving seat, you know? More than you realize. So, yes. If that's Rihanna, holler at your boy. No, we're waiting on her call. It's okay. Coming. For real.
Thoughts become things.